My friend, there's no miracle. Even the Quran say, the Quran itself says that Allah, he never gave Muhammad a miracle. وَمَا مَنَعْنَا أَن Here, read with me. Let me show you.
All of judgment, please.
Chapter 17, verse number 59. Read please for me what it says.
Can't see it.
You see it now?
Or 59, did you say?
Yeah, this is chapter 17, verse number 59. The one is highlighted with the green.
Okay, and we refrain from sending the signs only because the men of former generations treated them as false. Send the sheikh.
So Allah, he refrained from sending miracles. He refrained. The Quran says he refrained. So how the Muslims they say there's miracles and the Quran itself saying it's a refrain?
Well, even what Jesus did not say the same. He was and he said I can't do any miracles when he was in Jerusalem, I think it was.
My friend, Jesus, he all his life is doing miracle. He is a miracle himself. He's born of a virgin. According to Islam, he spoke in the cradle. He did not wait 40 years to Muhammad, like Muhammad, to be squeezed and somebody says to him, read. From the first second he's born, he speak the wisdom of God, and he is born of a virgin, which means he himself is a miracle. Before he exists, his name is the Messiah. He is the word of God, and it's confirmed in the Quran. So
now, what I'm trying to say is that maybe he refrained himself the same way Jesus did when he was in Jerusalem.
My friend Muhammad, he never did any miracle. What refrain? No, it says Allah, it's not Muhammad. Allah saying we refrain from sending miracles. And by the way, this is a lie, because as you know, the Christians believe that Jesus did miracle, correct?
Yes.
Okay, and the Jews believe that prophets did miracle, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so what is the excuse that former generation they believe did not believe in them? This is a lie, they believe in them. So Muhammad, because he cannot have a miracle, he claimed that his God is not sending miracles because, okay, well, here we go, this prophet before came and they have miracles, you do not believe in them, but this is a lie.